Our community is based on the Slack platform. Our Slack community is made up of thousands of students, and the community thrives when people are engaging with each other there. Your class channel is a group of students that all start at the same time as you, and you'll be progressing through the course and submitting your projects at the same time. Outside of your class channel, we have hundreds of channels for other different things as well. We have channels for everything. One thing about our community is it's composed of thousands of students. Some of them are current, some of them are alumni, and the community thrives on kind of students asking and answering each other's questions. I can't encourage you enough to go into these channels to ask questions, and once you've learned a little bit more, give back and answer some questions as well. The next thing I'd like to talk about is our hackathons. Hackathon is a group project where you'll be grouped with a few other students. You'll be given a project brief and a time limit to create an app around a specific theme. It's a fun way to practice what you're learning. It looks really good on your CV because it shows these kind of teamworking, these project working skills, which are really valuable. If you're active in the community, you're more likely to be ahead of schedule in terms of the content you've covered, and you're more likely to be submitting successful projects. It's such a rich resource, and it only gets better the more people join and the more people contribute. So yeah, my piece of advice on community is join it, be active, be there.